controlling and trying to catch me riding dirty. Trying to catch me riding dirty. Trying to catch me riding dirty. All right, we're here with Daniel Glidden. Glidden, how do you feel about the football season coming up?
This year we're supposed to be really good. Play some good teams, but we're going to beat them.
Sounds good, man. Now, what are your thoughts on Big Rob?
Big Rob, I think he will be the 2014 Heisman candidate for the University of Florida as running back or middle linebacker. I just don't know yet with his 4-4 abilities. Big Rob could do anything in life that he wanted.
Thank you very much, Glidden. You're a good man.
She's a very freaky girl.
How was football season? What were your thoughts on that?
Man, it seems like it was so long ago. I can't even remember. It's pretty good though.
True, true. What do you think about next year's football team? You think they have a pretty good shot to go far?
They have potential. They have potential, no doubt.
True. All right. What are your thoughts on the recent election with President Obama?
Well, I don't like Obama, but I'm just trying to be optimistic about it.
All right. True, true. All right, so we're here with Jason Boyer, he's a senior. First off, Jason, could you tell us why you're wearing this snazzy outfit?
Well, I participated for Michigan varsity baseball, and we're playing against Nature Coast tonight, and we get to wear these snazzy uniforms to intimidate our competitors.
Thanks.
Hello, what is your name?
Devon Anderson.
How you doing, dude?
Dude.
How do you feel about the new election of President Obama?
Hey, time for a change. That's what we needed.
Yeah. How do you feel about the Michael Phelps using drugs at a party?
That right there, that was just stupid. Why would you even do drugs? You're famous. Why would you even do drugs?
Why would you do drugs?
He's an all you need figure down. Easy now, no need to go down. Rock that, run that, this how we from. Easy now, no need to go down.
So far, how has your senior year been? Even though it's already pretty much to a close, what were some of the good things that happened? What were some things you wish you could have done?
Good things are.
You sound pretty confident.
I'm confident. We united as a class, and we became friends with people we weren't usually friends with.
Okay, less sarcastic. How do you feel about the male species?
They're okay.
We're going to move on to some topics of pop culture and on. How were your feelings on the recent election with President Obama?
No me gusta.
That's a Spanish translation for she likes it.
No.
She likes it a lot. All right. What would you say to little kids who see Michael Phelps winning 7 gold medals and then find out that he smokes weed? What were your thoughts to that?
Ask him that he got it.
All right.
I was just going down in class, so I was...
Yo, dude, did you hear about the floor is lava?
Cement. I'm pretty sure we need to go find the beast. Beast.
Where do you think we can find this?
I don't know, dude, but I just heard it has so many crazy names. Like, what was that one? Like,
Wrong?
I think it was like Wulan or something.
Wulan?
Batong. Batong, that's it, Batong. We gotta go find the beast. Where should we look?
The depths of hell.
We'll be right back.
No, dude. I have no idea where Matt was. Oh.
Matt, what happened, dude? What happened?
Batong! We'll be right back.